The man known as the voice of American history has died. David McCullough was a Pulitzer Prize-winning writer who covered subjects ranging from the Brooklyn Bridge to Presidents John Adams and Harry Truman. He also narrated Ken Burns' Civil War documentary and the movie Seabiscuit. David McCullough was 89 years old.